aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought it.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man finally won. It ain't over till it's over. Oh, I know. But remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hit him his ass on the regular?
I thought the boss killed him at one
time. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Glenn, look out for the spider! Come on. Why so shy?
Spider-Man, teach him some respect.
Look out! You're done.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Can't reach him!
Come on!
Hit him!
You should have...
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Down. Catch him!
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Want to surrender? No?
I'll shut your mouth for a minute.
Socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Want to surrender? No? Say goodnight. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, get some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this, I'll get him for you. And who your enemies are.
What the hell was it? Sleep it off.
Down your...
See that coming.
Yeah. things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
What about my dog?
Hey, Peter.
Think of what you want, and the universe will send it to you.
Hey, Peter.
What's up?
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter.
I should probably look for a job.
I can't fall asleep. That's when they get you. Today's gonna be a good day.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy
boxes. No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here... Sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Hey, Pete. Good to see you.
From Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.